Celebrity Fat, and today's celebrity is Flavour Nabania. Flavour is an amazing singer, a multi-talented instrumentalist, and is tagged as one of the sexiest men in the Nigerian music industry. Hi, my name is Tunde Oni, and welcome to People Monthly TV.
Have you seen my beautiful baby?
Fact number one, Flavour's name is Chinedu Okoli. 32 years old, he was born on the 23rd of November 1983, and is actually from Anambra State, even though he grew up in Enugu State. Fact number two, Flavour started his musical career at the age of 13. He actually started by playing drums for his local church, and from there he went to music school, he learned other instruments, and he didn't start singing until about the age of 20, 22, when he released his very first album. Fact number three, Flavour's family never supported his passion for music. His mother used to tell him that his musical ambitions would never amount to anything. But trust me, the story is different today. So that should just tell you that no matter what you want to do, you just need to push ahead. If you believe it, think it, you can do it. Fact number four, Flavour loves dogs. He's a dog lover. He has like 4 big massive dogs that he takes pictures with, and he floods on social media and all of that. So if you're looking to be Flavour's friend, you have to love dogs, and if you have dog phobia, don't think of going close. Fact number five, apart from music, his next passion is football. And I'm not talking just watching football, he actually loves playing football. So Flavour could have been a potential footballer. Okay, so he plays football for charities, he plays football at the pastime, yeah, he just loves football. Fact number six, Flavour is single, but he has 2 babies from 2 baby mamas. So he's part of the baby mama craze in the music industry. His baby mamas are Sandra Okagwe and Anna Bana, and they are both ex-beauty queens. Fact number seven, Flavour has a thing for beauty queens. That's his thing. He just loves beauty queens. So if you are looking to be Flavour's babe or baby mama, I don't know about the wife thing you do, try and go and get yourself a crown, okay? He loves beauty queens. He was recently pictured with a Ghanaian beauty queen, and social media was buzzing about that being probably the next baby mama. Fact number eight, Flavour and Chidima are not a couple. They're not dating, zip, nada. So just because everybody saw them kissing, doing the duet of the Ololufe song, everybody thought they were an item, they're in love, there's something there, the kiss was passionate. But Flavour has said, no, it's all the music, it's all music. There is nothing there, nothing happening. So currently, they're not a thing. Fact number nine, Flavour has been termed the sexiest man in the Nigerian music industry. I want to know your thoughts on that. Tweet at me and tell me if you actually agree, because it's always showing pictures of himself in his boxer shorts, showing his eggplants, you know, all naked and nude and being sexy, showing the abs, and you know, if it's your thing, yeah, he's sexy. Fact number 10, Flavour has a phobia for marriage. He's not looking to get married anytime soon. He recently said that there has been no music artist in Nigeria who has a successful marriage and a successful career at the same time. So now that he's busy pursuing his career, he doesn't think that he can combine marriage and career. So if you're looking to be Flavour's wifey, it's not going to happen anytime soon. If you're looking to be his baby mama, maybe. That's it for today on 10 Celebrity Facts. My name is Tunde Oni, and don't forget to join us on social media. Tweet at us at the addresses on your screen and tell us which celebrity you want us to talk about next. Thanks for watching. Bye.